They're both, there isn't one that's standard of care over the other, they're both done.
Traditionally, people used to study geographic atrophy using color-focused photographs.
I strongly suggest that this SNP associates with epileptic palate.
The vast majority of patients who are taking this drug have failed multiple other anti-epileptic drugs in the past.
The poster presentation is a really nice opportunity for the students to put their research experience down on paper, to also be able to then practice and have the experience in presenting the idea and the results, the interpretation of the results to various people who come to the poster session. So it's a nice event for them in terms of their educational experience, in terms of their understanding of how research ideas and research results get communicated, and for them it's the culmination of their research activity and a really nice opportunity for them to showcase what they've spent their time doing and to have it celebrated.
Well, it's nice to do clinical research because I think it's much more obvious what your research is doing for actual patients. And since I work on the epilepsy floor, I do see a lot of these patients who come in for medical management. And, you know, there have been patients who have failed 5 or 6 drugs and are now seizure-free on this medication. So, you know, to see them tell me, you know, this medication has actually changed my life is pretty cool.
So research has always been a big part of my, you know, was played a major role in my college years. I did a lot of research in college in more medically oriented fields. I definitely wanted to pick a school that had a lot of research opportunities. I knew Columbia was a great place for that.
And what's special is that the research here is top-notch in a number of really important fields. And so I'm studying stem cells, but I'm studying stem cells in the brain. And so the two fields that I would want to be really excellent would be stem cells and then the neuroscience.
It's been absolutely wonderful. The lab has been great. Very supportive, really good at sort of teaching me as I go along how to sort of do all of the steps of this project, as well as just kind of what the big picture is and why we're doing this.
The other thing I'd say about CNS is that they really encourage you to do research. I have a fully funded year of research, and it's really changed the way that I think I'm going to pursue my training and possibly my career.